a prototype of Asia's first hybrid flying car, developed by Chennai-based Vinata Aero Mobility, was recently unveiled in London. Soon after, netizens began claiming that Mohammad Furkan Shoaib, the chief technology officer of Vinata Aero Mobility, was deprived of his due credit just because he is a Muslim. Many are even saying that Shoaib is the person who created this car. Afwah has found the viral claim misleading. Shoaib himself has confirmed to us that the matter has been unnecessarily given a communal twist. Shoaib is just one of the members of the team which is developing the hybrid flying car. Yogesh Ramanathan, the founder of Vinata Aero Mobility, clarified to Afwah that Shoaib had joined Vinata Aero Mobility only in February this year, whereas the company was already working on the flying car concept since 2018. Shoaib is a talented boy and so far he has handled his part well. But to say that he has created or invented the hybrid flying car would be technically wrong, Yogesh said. It is important to note that the hybrid flying car has not been created or invented in India. The framework of the technology has been available for quite some time. Several companies across the world have been working to refine and further develop this technology so that flying cars could become a reality. Vinata Aero Mobility is also optimizing the pre-available technology for designing cars. Shoaib told us that the controversy began after he tweeted about this concept hybrid flying car, thanking his company and Union Minister Jyotiraditya Scindia. After the matter took a communal turn, I decided to delete my Twitter account, he said. Hence, it can be concluded that the viral claim is misleading.